Welcome back. Nearly a week ago, cities throughout the country participated in an annual Day of Giving, a nationwide event devoted to giving back to your community.
Great Falls, it turns out, is also a community of givers. According to GivingTuesday.org, 2019 has been a record year for charitable giving. Great Falls has witnessed a similar trend, as the local chapter of the United Way says the city ranks among the top markets across the entire country. United Way President Gary Owen has seen the city pour love towards supporting their focus on education, income, and health.
We as United Way are part of a national, actually a worldwide system. We're a local independent, but as part of that system, we get to see how our donations stack up against other communities in the country. And we're actually in the top 10% of markets of our size.
And Owen says he believes Great Falls' generosity comes from a genuine desire